You smell what The Rock is cooking?
Well, the great one has arrived. It's check-in time at the SmackDown Hotel.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds.
The Rock's last.
Just feel the energy of the Great One as he saunters down to the ring.
Oh, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you see...
Whoa. This ain't Sing Along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
The Rock says no, you're doing well.
Electrifying amount of time.
You guys see what I did there?
Behold the Cerebral Assassin. One of the greatest minds in the business. Yeah, one of the most amazing physical and mental specimens we've ever seen.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The King, Triple H!
It's all about the game and how you play it. And nobody plays it better than Triple H. Oh, the Cerebral Assassin. An unbelievable talent in the ring. The sadistic son-in-law of the chairman of WWE. No prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H. A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
Yeah, knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin. Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
We are looking at the personification of intensity. The leader and the ruler of the Nation of Domination.
fashion.
One of the baddest men walking the planet Earth.
And from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds,
Farouk. There was no doubt that Farouk would be a champion in WWE. A former WCW champion, he just jumped to the main event when he came here.
And Farouk is now set to dominate WWE by any means necessary.
One of the toughest brawlers in the history of WWE.
College Football Hall of Famer at Florida State University. Spent time playing professional football. And of course, a smash mouth attitude to match.
Championship win. I said it then and I still mean it today. Mankind has achieved his dream and the dream of everyone else who's been told you can't do it.
And that dream continues to this day.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out. Really just laying it in.
I had that well scouted.
Punch connects.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. What's the point?
Uncorks a thunderous chop. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Out of the way in time. Ooh, face buster by the game. Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Tossed into the corner.
Pinpoint in the leg. Did you hear that impact?
Oh, God. And a kick. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The game is one step ahead.
Vicious. Double leg drop. Ooh. Oh, what a kick. Ooh. Oh, Triple H counters. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, he's raking the back.
Check his nose.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
He'll head to the ring.
And he barely evades. Showering European uppercut.
Released back suplex. Into the ring now. Tough position to be caught in here.
Right to the forehead, one after another.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, tossed aside. Here comes the setup. Double DDT.
Ooh, kick right in the midsection. Oh, he doesn't connect. Right back on Mankind. Uh-oh, high pressure counter. He switches it back around.
Might be starting to set in.
An elusive
boom! You gotta see it! The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment!
He's returning fire!
Three to the ready, Cole! Get ready for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment!
Each competitor showing it's on their homework. He may be in a bad way here.
The spoils will only go to the victor. I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
He takes control. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
From handle applied.
Up and right face first.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
On Mankind.
Two.
He steps foot in the ring again. Has been eliminated.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
It's that time.
There's some power behind that.
Does he have him here for the win? There's two. Got it. No. Just a two.
How this match is still going on defies all.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Delivering a series of sharp elbows.
Oh, a shin breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
Pull in a back suplex high on the back of the neck. Triple H with a counter. Oh, a big boot.
Resilience from the People's Champion.
And Goldberg's angry.
Goldberg
Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more than bring it.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double Russian leg sweep.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Someone call a dentist.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Double leg looking to end this match. Trademark execution from the game.
Two. And Goldberg just
has been eliminated.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Strike. Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
Uh-oh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Ooh-wee.
Solid punch. There continues to slowly dismantle his competition.
A vulnerable looking Mankind here.
Unbelievable brutality from the game.
And it is all about the game.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Punch lands.
And behind. Back suplex.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Oh, man.
The barricade. Looks ruthless striking.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He climbs into the ring. Taking this to the floor.
Mankind with a nice reversal.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Locked in on the shoulder. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Against the game. Hits him with the counter. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Enough already. Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in? And targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Setting foot in the ring now.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Triple H.
And Mankind steers clear.
He burned an atomic drop. Boom.
And it's the lock with the reversal.
Taken over now. Pure instinct.
instinct to kick out.
The millions are about to experience it. Forehead of steam.
Is it enough to put Mankind away?
Two.
What
a kick out. I don't believe it.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
Well, that'll leave him on.
Rock looking far from great right now. Big opportunity to beat the Great.
He'll take things into the ring.
The Rock has been eliminated. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh. Oh. Catch of the punch.
Oh, he counters right back on Mankind.
Was mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, man.
And Mankind steers clear.
Reversal. What a counter.
Biting, really? Comes back into the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything.
Both arms hooked.
Angry. Triple H has this all sewn up.
Is it an odd one? The cover.
Two, three.
He did it. He did it.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy.